announce that. Now, without any further ado, the 2019 AU City Champions, the Atlantic Stingrays!
Push out, bro.
Yeah, do all the hard practice stuff, all the yelling.
What you want to do? What you want to get in the ring first?
Yeah, yeah, get in the ring.
Hey, we're going, hey, the winners, they're going to put around their neck, so let's go ahead and put the ring right to
Coach, real quick, you got the hard way in your hand. Real quick, it was a tough, hard-fought game. Heck of a season, a lot of ups and downs. But like I say, you got the hardware real quick. Coach, just give me your thoughts on tonight's victory.
Oh, man, it was a good game today on both sides. We got some great coaches over there at UC, great kids. Came down to our own game planning. You know, we trusted our guy. And some of the kids stepped up today. A lot of the kids stepped up today. One of my players, Austin, you know, he had a down game the first time we played him. He made a promise to me he was going to step up. He scored all three touchdowns today.
Coach, y'all barely won the first game, but y'all blowed them out the second game, 20s up. Coach, what would you think the difference in both games, Coach?
What I say is basically more coaching, more studying film. I didn't have a film on them the first time, so we went out there pretty much judging. But after that game, I just went to the lab and started studying and realized where they were weak at and took advantage of it.
Coach, going back to Austin, he had two offensive touchdowns as well as a pick six. Coach, talk about your playmaker real quick.
Man. Hey, him from the beginning, I knew it was a blessing. When he came in, I held back on him because I was like, hey, you know, he's not your game. And I'm a coach like that. If you're not on fire, I'm going to pull you to the side. But like I said, I know he was our guy coming into this game because he wanted it most. That's his former team, and he wanted the best. So.
Coach, you can't have the hard win in your hand without the defense. Coach, yes, give your defense some love real quick.
Hey, yeah, man. My defense shut down the whole season. I only gave him 6 points out of 13 games. I didn't have a defense last year. I was blessed to have a defense this year. I'm very proud of them, boy. They work hard all year.
Yes, sir. Coach, let me see the hardware real quick, Coach. Let me see it. One more time before we get out of here, Coach. Just talk about how I feel to have the hard way in your hand.
It feels great, man. It's a blessing. Long season, stress-free. I'm stressed out now. I ain't stressed out no more. So we're going to all take this and live in the book. We're right back to work. We're going to Nashville.
Yes, sir. Coach, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to y'all future.
All right, thank you.